So you hear us talking about the difference between gel and ink. Let me see if I can explain it better or maybe give you a visualization. So imagine a piece of paper when you take an ink pen and you put the drop down and it kind of spreads out a little bit. That's ink. How gel works, imagine ketchup. You pour some ketchup out and what happens? It stays together, it doesn't fan out. Thus, you get a better image quality with the gel printer.